All time was the Beatles.
And probably always will be, and to me it's magic, and to me that's the Bible in a sense.
A lot of those wonderful, wonderful songs were written by the partnership of Lennon and McCartney, but this one wasn't. This was written by the youngest boy in the group, who was called George Harrison. And boy oh boy, he wrote some absolute crackers, later on, you know, he got his confidence. And we love this song, really. And it's called Something.
One, two, three, four.